I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I live how I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greater love of life is happening. That's special place that you've been dreaming of lead you to a lonely place and find your strength in love. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, Billboard is honoring Whitney Houston with its Millennium Award. Here to accept her on her behalf is her sister-in-law, Pat Houston, and Whitney's fabulous young daughter, Miss Bobby Christina.
Truly an honor. We thank you for honoring Whitney with the Millennium Award. We thank you, Billboard. We thank you, Whoopi. Jordan, we love you. John.
Very much.
But tonight, the one person that should be accepting this award is the one person that Whitney loved most and treasured most, is her daughter, Bobby.
I just really want to say thank you to everyone who supported us through it all, not just from when it was good, but when it was bad, too. Just everything. Thank you so much for showing that much love, because she deserved it. She did. I'm just blessed to have been in such an incredible woman's life. There will never be another one, ever. And I thank you, all of you, the fans, everyone, thank you so much.